himself, another tab. He mentions a lad he saw accosted by some race-goer dads in flat caps. Those Peaky Blinders midlife crisis cosplay twats.
Twats. Twats.
Well, that lad, still, Jason for the glove box, the love of God, or should they buy all his CDs, please see. Don't you dig this original shit? It's retro fetishes, they call the rock slash, what slash, hey!
Not what you imagined it to be.